Hi there, my name is Tracy Walters, and this is a teaching video for the line for the clog dance story, Beat of the Music. So, this one, she considers it an easy intermediate, I consider it definitely intermediate to experience. And we're going to do it to the song Beat of the Music by Brett Eldridge. And the choreographer for this one is Ann Mills. So we have a triple brush and touch. We have a long scuffet. We have a slur rock heel pull. We have a cowboy drag it back. All that good stuff. Alrighty. So the first steps in this one, we're going to be 8-count weight. You start just an 8-count roundout. So a step, toe, heel, and cross. Toe, heel. Then we got to do a Kentucky drag, a Kentucky Vaughn. So it's like a step, drag step, loop step, drag step, turn and push all the way, right? Triple. Kentucky Vine way. Drag step, loop step, drag step, turn and push all the way left. Triple. Now here comes that triple brush and touch. You're going to do a triple brush forward. Brush lift. You're going to touch the cross, lift the heel, touch the side, lift the heel. Okay, and then you're going to do two double step. Well, actually, not two double. No, touch side, touch. That's a triple touch. Sorry, I was talking about the rock back afterwards. Okay, so a triple touch. So a triple brush touch. Brush up, touch cross, touch the side. Then you're going to do a rock back. No, actually, you're going to do a double step after that. I knew there was another step in there. Okay, so I'll do that triple brush and touch. Step, brush up, touch front, side, and a basic. So I'll put a count in for that. So it's and a one, and a two, and a three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Then we're going to do a rock back. And that's followed by two basics. So we're going to put it all out together again. Here we go. So triple brush touch. Brush up, touch front, slide, step, rock back, two basics. Now we're going to right foot lead. You're going to do that triple brush and touch on the right. Double step, brush up, touch in front, side, double step, and then rock back, two basics. Okay, so let's do that again, triple brush and touch. Brush up, touch in front, side, and basic, rock back, two basics. Good. Then we got a chorus part. This is what I call a long scuffet. So you do a double step. You're going to do what's called a scuff. So basically, it's like a brush. Only when you get a brush, it's just a toe. Here is with the heel. So when you do a scuff, you're going to brush that heel forward. Okay, so double step, heel brush. Then you're going to click that left heel when you brush. Okay, so double step, brush, lift, and it's heel step. Then you do that scuff lift again with the left foot, so scuff the heel. Scuff, lift, heel step. Then you do a rock step with the right foot, step. Then you do that scuff again, so it's just brush, lift, heel step. Then it's a basic. Oh, not so basic. There is no basic, sorry. Okay, so do that again. So double step, scuff, heel step, scuff, lift, heel step, rock, step, push up, heel step. Okay, again. So double step, scuff, lift, heel step, scuff, lift, heel step, rock, step, heel step. Again. So double step, scuff, lift, heel step, scuff, lift, heel step, rock, step, scuff. So I'll put a counter for that. So it's just and a one and two and three and four and five and six. Oh no, that's wrong. Sorry. I'll do it again. Double step and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Okay, so I'll do it one more time. So it's and a one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Sorry. Oh my goodness. Do it again. So it's double step, scuff, heel step, heel lift, heel step, rock, step, step, heel step. Good. Then it's followed by a chug, rock, chug. I'm just going to be calling it a rock, chug. Okay? So if I just do the rock tug to the front, so it's just double step and kick, do a rock step and kick. So I'll do it again. Double step, bang, kick, rock step, bang, kick. Now we've got to turn that half. So you should probably do the kick part, turn a quarter. And we do a rock step and kick, turn another quarter. Okay, so it's double step, bang, kick, rock step, bang, kick. Okay, so I'll do it again. So we're going left. So I've got to turn half. So double step, kick, rock step, bang, kick. And that's followed by a triple. Good, so let's try it out all again, facing the front. Here we go. Long scuff it. Step, heel step, rock, heel step, rock step, heel step, rock, chug, triple. Okay, I'll do it again. Long scuff it. Step, step, scuff, heel step, scuff, heel step, rock step, scuff, heel step, rock, chug, triple. Now we're going to do all that facing the back. So long scuff it, double step, and then heel, heel, step, step, heel, step, rock, step, step, heel, heel, step. Then rock, chug, turn in half, and kick, rock, step, and kick, triple. Okay, so let's try that all again. Long scuff it. Double step, scuff, heel, step, scuff, heel, step, rock, step, scuff, heel, step, rock, chug, kick, rock, step, triple. Okay. Let's put it all together, doing front and back. Here we go, long scuff it. Scuff, heel step, scuff, heel step, rock step, scuff, heel step, rock, rock, turn half, triple. Long scuff it, double step, scuff, heel step, scuff, heel step, rock step, scuff, heel step, rock, rock, turn half, triple. Alrighty, then we got part C, where we got a slur, rock, heel, pull. And like I said, with all these steps, you can rewind whenever, like I said, you want more practice with them, okay? Alrighty, so slur, rock, heel, pull. So you start off with like slur step, double step, slur step, then do a rock heel. So you put that rock back on the left foot, put that right heel forward, slur up, weights on that left, you can do a rock heel pull with the right foot. So rock back on the right, put the left foot forward, pull. Okay, and then as a basic. Okay, so that's a slur, rock, heel, pull. Here we go. So it's double step, slur, rock, heel, slur, rock, heel, slur, and a basic. Again. So it's double step, slur, rock, heel, pull, rock, heel, pull, and a basic. So I'll put a counter for that. So it's one, and two, and three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Then we do a karate to the right. So it's just double step, kick turn half, step and kick, and then triple. Okay, so we're going to do all that again. Okay, so her slur, I might just call her rock slur heel, maybe her rock slur. Here we go. So it's double step, slur, rock heel, pull, rock heel, pull, and the karate on the right, triple. Then we're going to do that all come to the front. So rock, slur, heel, pull. So it's double step, slur, rock, heel, pull, rock, heel, pull, and a basic karate to the right, triple. Facing the back again. Here we go. So it's double step, slur, rock, heel, pull, rock, heel, pull, and a basic karate on the right, triple. Let's do the lot. Let's do it again. So we do it front and back. So rock, slur, heel, pull. So slur, rock, heel, slur, rock, heel, slur, and a basic karate on the right. Triple. Rock, slur, heel, pull. Slur, rock, heel, pull, rock, heel, pull, and a basic karate on the right. Triple. Then we got that long scuff it again. Rock, chug, triple, front and back. Then we got that cowboy drag it back. So I might just call it a cowboy drag. So you start off the same way, the triple brush. Brush up. Now instead of doing some stuff across, just do a double step back. Double step, then drag back on the rock, drag back on the right. So drag, rock, step, and then it's drag, rock, step. Okay? So I do that cowboy drag it, drag it back, drop a step, brush up, drop a step, drag, drop step, drag, drop step. Again, drop a step, brush up, drop a step, drag, drop step, drag, drop step. Then that's followed by a roundup. So let's put that together. So cowboy drag it back, brush up, step, drag, drop step. Round up, 8-count round up. Then I'm going to do part A again with the Kentucky Vine, turning push, triple, left and right. Now I'm going to do the scuff apart again. Only it's going to change a little bit because you're going to be turning triple as well. Okay, so you're going to do a scuff it. So scuff it, scuff, heel, scuff, heel. Oh, I forgot to do it again. Here we go, let's do it again. Oops, I keep messing it up. Hopefully I don't do it when the music comes on. So step, 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 heel, step, step, heel, step, 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 heel, step, rock, rock, half. Now triple quarter left. Long scuff it. Heel, step, heel, rock, step, step, heel, step, rock, tug, half. Triple quarter to the back. Get a rock, tug, half to the front. And then you get a triple. We're going to try that again. There we go. Long scuff it. Scuff, heel, step, scuff, heel, step, heel, step, scuff, heel, step, rock, top, half. Triple quarter. Again, long scuff it. Scuff, heel, step, scuff, heel, step, rock, step, scuff, heel, step, rock, top, half. Triple to the back. Then a rock, top, to the front. And kick, rock, step, triple. And then the ending, you're going to do a rooster run, brush and turn. We're going to keep that going, rooster run, brush and turn, rooster run, brush and turn, rooster run, brush and turn. Then cowboy drag it back, brush up, step, drag, box step, and a roundout. All the steps. And like I said before, you can rewind as many times as you want the video to practice the steps more. Okay, I'm gonna grab a drink here. So we're gonna do that song a little slower to begin, and then the second time we'll do the song again full speed. Alrighty. So this is called Beat of the Music by Brett Eldridge. Slow it down a little bit. So it's only 8-beat weight, and we'll start with that 8-count round out. Okay. screwed that up royally, did not. Oh my goodness. Alrighty, well hopefully you did, as I said, as I did, not as I say at that point. Oh my goodness. Right. We're gonna try that again. Faster this time. Okay, hopefully I don't screw up. Okay. Here we go again. So full speed. Start off that 8-count round up. 8-count round up. Sorry about a few mistakes there, but I think you got the gist of it. And like I said, you can practice as many times as you want with the video. Alrighty, take care and bye-bye for now.